Let It Be Forgotten by Sara Teasdale. Read for Librivox.org by Larry Sindigachov. Let it be forgotten as a flower is forgotten, forgotten as a fire that once was singing gold. Let it be forgotten forever and ever. Time is a kind friend, he will make us old. If anyone asks, say it was forgotten long and long ago, as a flower, as a fire, as a hushed footfall in a long forgotten snow. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.